What it do, Dream Team? It's your boy Neal back with another reaction video. We got new artists in the building, so you know we got to hit that new artist dance. We got the Raybon brothers singing Butterfly Kisses. This is a Patreon request from our guy Pete. Shout out to Pete for this one. But before we jump into it, y'all know I need from y'all is to smack that subscribe button, ring that notification bell, get a video a thumbs up so it gets suggested. Social media, Patreon, all talk. You can subscribe to any of it. For all the links in the description, all you gotta do is hit the link, follow me, talk to me. Guys, I'm human. I talk back. You got a favorite song suggestion? You can subscribe to Patreon. There's a Google form link in the description. What we got, Raybon Brothers?
There's two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, Daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, Daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night.
I love it. I love it. I love it. His daughter is so adorable. Or their daughter in this video is so adorable, man. And right, it's like when kids put that effort in and try. They're funny, but it's so amazing. I can only imagine that feeling of that. I don't know what the feeling is because I don't have kids, but I can imagine like proud moment and like tear. You get teary eyed, one of those moments, right? And then it's like, I don't know what I've done, like, but I must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning, butterfly kisses at night. I love it. I love it. Kisses at night.
Sweet 16 today. Now she's looking like her mom a little more every day. One part woman, the other part girl. The perfume and makeup from ribbons and curls. Trying her wings out in a great big world. But I remember her butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. You know how much I love you, Daddy. If you don't mind, I'm only gonna kiss you on the cheek this time. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something.
So beautiful as they start to get older, right? And start becoming more independent. And she's like, I hope you don't mind, Daddy. I'm only going to kiss you on the cheek this time. They're growing up. He said, part woman, part girl. You see her hop on a bike. I'm guessing with her boyfriend. And it's hard. I can imagine. I can imagine it's hard to watch them grow up. Know what I'm saying? Become more independent. You're not getting all those butterfly kisses. You feel me? Because you just wanted to stay young, right? Stay that little girl who was in ribbons and curls instead of the perfume and makeup, right? But keep it going. I'm sorry. I'm going on a rant. Butterfly kisses at night. Thank you.
change her name today. And she'll make a promise, and I'll give her away. Standing in the bride room, just staring at her. She asked me what I'm thinking. I said I'm not sure. I just feel like I'm losing my baby. About time. Does my wedding gown look pretty, Dad? Daddy, don't cry. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something wrong to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night.
Man, this is what love is.
That song right there, no, that's easy. These allergies will get you going, man. Starting to become the weather changing, allergies starting to kick in a little more, man. But man, I can't have a daughter. That song just convinced me that I can't handle it. I couldn't watch her grow up. Change her name, leave the nest, right, and just not be my little girl anymore. I can't do it. But that song is incredibly beautiful. That's all we got for this one. You guys got a favorite song, artist, video, anything you want to see him react to, you subscribe to Patreon, leave a suggestion, or in the description section is your Google form link. Hit the link, fill out your suggestion, send it to me. You want me to get to yours faster? Make sure you hit the premium. But before you leave, I need you to subscribe to the channel, ring the notification bell, get a video a thumbs up so it gets suggested. Social media, Patreon, all up top. You can subscribe to any of it, put all the links in the description. All you gotta do is hit the link, follow me, talk to me, love talking to you guys. You guys are the most incredible team on YouTube. It's your boy D Neal out.